Lin's jacket, is playing the best tennis of her young career. It's 22-year-old Anastasia Potapova. Coco Gauff comes in today with some unfinished business to tend to. The Logic Dossier Tour unfolds in Germany this week on the European clay court season. It's well and truly underway at the 46th edition of this, the Porsche Tennis Grand Prix. Welcome back to day four's continuing coverage. It's Coach A 500 level event loaded with so much quality. Coco Gauff, the world number six, takes on a player of a career high ranking of 24 in the world, 19-year-old and 22-year-old.
Surf blocks back in corners, towel racks, dark one, dark edge for you, the bright edge for you. Usual TV changeovers, please stay seated till lunch time. And ladies, you have the right of warm-up inspection, but you have to stop playing, call me now, right? That's about it. If you need anything, something wrong, let me know. Any questions? Anastasia, heads, tails? So, heads, tails, heads, audios? Up. Awesome. Yeah? Yeah. And photo, please.
What for the album? Well, unusually there, Anastasia Potapova winning the Cointos, electing to serve for the first time this week in any of the matches that I've covered anyhow. Pressure change. A second round clash between Coco Gauff of the United States of America is the fifth seed. She takes on Anastasia Potapova in this top 25 clash. Tatiana Maria with a seventh straight win against the Hellborn of Switzerland qualifier. She will take on Caroline Garcia, the fourth seed. Where if that will be the win of this one, that will be the fourth match on the center. Garcia on the counter. But here's Coco Gauff. Well, I said she comes in with some unfinished business to tend to, because she lost out. She's keen to avenge the Miami defeat to today's opponent in the third round 3 weeks ago. So, well, she was on outdoor hardcourt for the Billie Jean King Cup qualifiers in Florida. Came all that way and made good transition yesterday. They were on the long way round to get to the W. So she made a strong start to the 2023 season with 17 match wins and six upsets of only 5 losses. Coco Martinez won her third career title in Auckland and made the round of 16 at the Australian Open to kickstart the year, followed by quarterfinals in Doha and Indian Wells, and the semi-final showing in Dubai as well. She squeaked out a very hard fought 2-hour 45 victory yesterday in the first round from a setup in serving 4-2. She went down the break with a deciding set before turning it around against Veronica Kudermetova 6-2, 4-6, 7-6. Eventually, Takataro defeat Her opponent is a career high ranking 24, Anastasia Podkova. She's a couple of times to her name. She's had 16 wins and 8 losses this year. Central from Saratov, Arsenal, and Moscow. She's a former junior world number one. I think they both are. Third round of the Australian Open in 2021, 5 times in her second major appearance as well. But she's played an identical number of games, so a similar amount of time to go to the off to survive her first round tussle. There's their last out, and Coco blocks 6-2 in the deciding set. But she does lead 2-1 head to head overall. We'll talk more of that in a minute. Bridget Jack saying hello. She was down a break in the final set, was Anastasia. The Russian squad had match points at 5-3, 5-4, but eventually down the veteran Croatian qualifier, Petra Martic, 6-3, 3-6, 7-6. And the 22-year-old's knocking on the door of the top 20 debut in the ranking. She's 24, as we said earlier. She was impressive on the dirt last year, winning a major Dutch Open title in Istanbul. Istanbul made 7 of her results and played as well. Following a slow start to the season, she really up to game with the title in Linz, the fans in Miami and Lyon. So she's really bringing it as this 22-year-old. As I say, this battle. It's not always that easy with anything but to make the transition from juniors to senior tennis. That leads to have done that really, really well. I wonder how Coco's feeling, because of course she played yesterday to get her win. Through after 2 hours 45 against Veronika Kudermetova. Playing her compatriot today, who had a win on Tuesday, so Podkova's had a day of extra rest, which might be telling in the end, who knows. She's here with her coach Igor Andreev. She's got so much upside to the game.